Hey, homie.
What's going on? You watching the whole ending?
No.
Cool. But the same one, right?
No.
It is the same.
No, it's
Look.
No.
No, it's not.
Look.
No.
It's not.
No.
Timmy, did you just turn into a rock? You know I literally saw you do it, right?
Yeah, no, you didn't.
So why is George knocked out again? So he can recollect his teleporter trap in this nightmare. I'm so confused. This is taking longer than I expected. Oh! Heyo! Quick! We need one of you guys to come down here and help us get the cell door open. Wait. What? Where the sewer lid go? Okay, that came out of nowhere! Also, what happened to George? Why does he look like that? I can't believe I have to explain this 3 times now. Okay, long story short. I wasn't even finished explaining yet! At least I'm here now. Okay, Parasite should be showing up anytime now. I'm so confused. Me too. Perhaps I'll go. Okay, the rest of you should stay here so no guard gets suspicious. Then, what are we gonna do if a guard sees George like this? Oh, I got one. Just say he's doing a magic trick. I just hope they make it out alive. I'm sure they will, Pony. What was that for, guys? There's no time. I know someone will notice one person missing if we take too long. Yeah, good point. Let's get this over with. What's he doing over there? Oh, he's doing a magic trick. That's what he's doing. What is it called? It's called levitation. Ah, nice. As a performer, I gotta say I'm impressed. Also, wasn't there supposed to be another person with you guys? No, not at all. About? Okay, you guys have a good day then. That was a close one. I'm surprised that he forgot there was another person with us. Come on, George. Where are you? God, I can't crawl. This. Did you really, though? Good luck getting out of here. Wait, you can't do this to me! My friends need my help! I can't believe this is happening for the second time! Get him out here. Do what you can for him. But what about George? He'll stay with me. I'm tired of running, Lilith. Let's settle this. With pleasure. Let's dance, darling. Switch seats. No, I'm not doing this. This is too hot. Whoa, what just happened? Where are Mimi and Giraffe? Okay, so I never expected the cutscene to start like this, so this is what I have to deal with now. This is a lazy transition. So, I guess it's us now, huh? Tell you what, to make things easier for you, I'll give you a head start. Tony, go. I can handle this. Actually, no, I think I'd rather start this now. Oh, you want to start things the hard way, don't you? Okay. What was that? Oh no. Filler.
Yeah, what's up, baby mamas? It's PG Joe Films here with our PG Joe Films ice cream.
Good lord, what happened to your voice?
No, what are you talking about? This is my voice.
No, it's not. This looks like a YouTuber who shakes their camera every time someone's talking.
Yep, that makes sense. I'll just keep pressing this anti-filler button and see if everything can go back to normal.
Okay. Lower graphics? I must have done something wrong.
Well, at least it's much better than being fat.
Oh my god, you're
eyeless! I can't do the voice anymore. What are you talking about? We all play... Okay, what happened to my voice?
Your eyelids are literally so fierce. They just clip their eyes to make it look like... No!
What?
I am pressing this button right now.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of...
Animating Your Comments!
What is happening?
Make Z and Zuzi come with face masks and say they don't want the Willow virus when questioned.
Wait, who are you? And why are you wearing masks? These are Zizi's Wait, hold on, why are you guys wearing masks?
It's because we don't want to get the Willow virus.
Willow virus? I don't remember her name called Willow.
She's toxic! PG Joe Films accidentally walks into a classroom with Mari, Ray, Skelly, and Mr. Stitchy inside. This is my Mari video, isn't it? Willow's pillow falls off her head and she starts crying. Wait, what?
No! No!
My pillow! It fell off my head!
You are one big crybaby, aren't you?
Wow!
Biggie characters sing Chug Jug with you. But we're the same voice actor, so how's
it? We got a roll of your dream right now, yeah. We're not about to get down. And kill the boy right now. Just what is happening? Neither should you be talking, so we're even. What? Penny, walk away. Walk away right now. I'm on a time crunch and my friends need help. Wait, what are you holding? Is that Miss Cheeving's bat? Say, finders keepers. Big man, suit of armor. Take that off. What are you? Are you seriously referencing Avengers at this point? Famous Robloxian YouTuber who makes videos every day. Pathetic. Making videos for a living? You're literally in one right now. Well, like I said, I don't care. Thingamajig, I thought I already broke yours. Should I really say it? I don't know. This joke is getting overrated. Might as well take a look at the live chat and see what you guys think. What are you doing?
Wait. I'm looking at the chat right now.
Okay, you asked for it. Rule number one.
Don't ask questions.
Sure, I'll help you out for a bit. day is ruined.
Ah! You heard me!
We're not. Oh, thank you. All right, you know what to do? I'll go help George.
Hey, George, pass me that tree.
What? Hey, look, Willow, it's your own kind. Remember when I said it wouldn't look pretty? No! Can't forget that one time where I scared you with a door. Here, have some mashed potatoes to the face. Doggy would have been proud if he saw this. I almost moved to this because of you.
Give that pole to me, Daddy.
Dear thing.
Sissy's sisters. You took their older sister away from them. She had sisters?
Drafty's gonna be okay. He should stay here for a bit. He needs rest. We'll take care of him. It's our way of saying thanks. But how can we trust you? Today, you showed us that we need to work together as survivors. Otherwise, we might as well be infected. They have the supplies here as well. I'll be safe here with them. I promise. I can save her. Now, why would we believe you? The military moved up north to work on a cure. I've heard this through radio broadcasts. How come we've never been told of this? I hid it from you because I vowed to find my brother William first. If he was infected, I'd cure him. If he wasn't, we'd find safety. I realize now that no matter what, he's gone. The Zebra needs it. Her sisters. I don't want them to feel the same way as I did. No one should feel that way. How do we know this isn't a trap? What? I had to wear something. I'll go with you personally. If I put you into any danger, well, you have my weapon. Do what you have to. Fine, I guess I'll trust you. I swear to God, you betrayed. One more time, I'll... Sorry about that. I still hate you, though. What? Wow. You know what? Let's set aside our differences and work together for a better future. Did you now learn your lesson after all that karma we gave you?
Well, yeah, I sure did.
Never gonna mess with you guys again. I'm giving you one last chance, Willow. So, we're going to cure Zizzy? Sounds like it. Let's get moving. Do you trust me? I do.
Thank you.